Haro. Resume. Let's resume. Boys. Baby. No. sebelah dia tinggal.
Another phantom on approach.
Mana?
Oh yeah. I cannot fight you, so. Do you know where am I? They don't know.
You there?
Salah tekan bro, salah tekan.
There you are!
Give me that.
That hurt!
Mana nak lari?
Hold here until the pelican arrives, Chief.
Oh! See it.
Here comes our ride.
Mana lambat.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
I really don't know. Light of time.
Oh, they're in trouble now.
Let's go. Somebody drive. Tinggal kawan dia. No. I need that. The weapon.
The Covenant has control of the bridge ahead. They're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the gorge. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Careful.
wait.
The demon is dead by my hand.
Damn. Watch yourself.
Oh shit! Ah, damn.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the San Shayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Ulgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The arbiters would become the very will of the prophets.
Interesting. That's why dia bukan satu race. Dia bukan satu race.
Good, the bridge is down. Now about those brakes.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
Wait. Dang, I can steal. Tell me that. Allah. Allah Akbar. Careful, baby. Atas, man. Balik ke? Deploy ni tarik.
Careful, we're coming up on another structure.
This one?
Thank you.
Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out. Pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Oh. Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
Yeah.
upgrades maybe.
Found ya.
Oh, sorry. you look like alien.
Brace up, it's gonna get hot.
Let's go. Lagi tak ni dah lah. Tak ada. You want to change, Sergeant?
You're creeping me out, sir.
A new chapter.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Don't cry. Like the right shoulder.
Yeah, mate!
Sorry, guy. Oh, no. Sorry, but I appreciate the sniper.
Thank you.
Calamari.
This is as good as it's ever gonna get, Marines. How you doing?
Good.
Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
And a sniper. Tadde sniper. Ada. Dua sekaligus. Double kill.
Watch yourself! Honor guard!
I'm not so honorable. Dang.
Watch yourself, honor guards.
Got it. Let's go. Sorry. Have a cheat code. Under guards, not so honorable. Regret.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring.
I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Tak nak capture dah. I don't want to capture you anymore. Hey, that's enough, soldier. Hey, more shotgun.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Shotgun, baby.
Not so tough now, huh?
Kenapa dia aku sangkut, babe? Mana? Dan rhinoceros.
That was you, tough guy! Purple hearts for everybody. Protect yourself! Get up on your side, sir!
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Mana Pelican.
Launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Ah! Snipey for me!
Bring us a ride.
So we go there? No. What? Ah. Gondola. One way ticket.
Have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
That's fine. Cermin. Kita datang. Going up, Sergeant. But it's already time to quit. What is this? What is this? It's a nice one. Okay. Need a lot. Does that give? Wait. Soldier, where are you going? Where are we going? That's me. Bukan. Came from there. Atas lagi. Boleh pergi atas lagi? No. No, not really. Down there?
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures.
Then?
Looks like we're going down.
Oh, terjun.
Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Okay, sampai. Bye bye, guys. Let's go.